Me and Charles are having a big issue with Dutch, and I'm glad he's on my side because Charles means so much to me.
What?
An issue with Dutch.
We ain't ever having a Pikachu with Dutch.
Yes, Charles. I kind of said that Javier's not on our side, but I'll take Charles over everyone.
I'm good.
It's okay. We have $2,000. Run away with me, Charles. Run away with me. I want Charles to run away with me. Oh, yeah. We luckily have enough. We found, like, two things of it. So we bought... They were small things. They're, like, what, four rolls?
We have two small rolls, but we have a 24.
Oh, yeah, we did get a big one. Because we found one big thing, and I was like, dang it. I normally wouldn't buy until we were, like, completely out, but... Ugh, could not risk that. People being dumb. We're out of butter and milk here again. I had to buy tiny things of butter because people are buying shit tons of butter, apparently. Like, you don't need that much butter! Man, we have so much more food because we've been, like, doing a little bit at a time so we don't run out. Because people are stockpiling food! And I'm just like, stop! I want to be able to shop like a normal person, which means wait till I run out and then go shopping. And I have to freak out because people are buying way too much. I have no idea. I waited till we ran out of butter. It takes us like months to go through a bin of butter. Well, people are buying out bread. I guess they're having toast every morning for every meal.
And those people are buying like the 5 cases of eggs.
Right? So many eggs that are going to go bad.
Gotta get all the milk, it'll be bad in a week. Better buy 10 jugs of it.
They're lucky butter don't go bad.
That's because our butter doesn't have any dairy in it.
Right?
It's all canola.
Can Arthur just join this tribe? Live out the rest of his days? Like, this is the... Arthur has never cared as much as he has until he did this tribe stuff, and I'm living for it. I'm living for him being adopted into the tribe before he dies. Him and I mean, Charles is part of, in a way, part of the tribe. Oh my, I feel you. I've been getting a lot of deli stuff because people are avoiding it because it's made by other people. And so I've been getting that mostly because I'm not worried. And because it's the only thing that they have. Oh yeah.
I don't know where he is. I don't even know.
I don't know where. I know United States.
Okay.
Yeah. I want to say it's a big city. We were talking about last night. We have to do something. Hello, Kate. No! Charles, let me go with you! No! I'm gonna kill Dutch for you.
I'm sorry.
At least he's going with the tribe. That's part of his, like, family. I've never even thought to check Lowe's. Kate says hello. Yeah, I don't remember if you said where you lived. Because I know situations are different outside the country. You don't have to say it, though. Oh, God. Arthur, you okay? You are not okay. Breathe. Breathe. Good morning! Sloster. You should have stayed with the tribe. I really think you should have. When you ran away with Charles, why wouldn't you let me? Alabama. We're in Arizona. The tiniest part of Arizona.
The lower left-hand corner of Arizona.
We're Sierra Vista, I don't care. We can say it's Sierra Vista, which is right outside of Tombstone.
Y'all can't get in anyway, they're not letting us out.
Right. Slasta. Is this the German family we helped? Aren't they helping us? Oh my god, see, you are a good person. Walmarts are everywhere.
Well, they are, but I don't know if they're actually out of the country.
I don't think they're out of the country, but they're definitely here. How much money?
See, but here they're stocking.
I'm a Dutch, you're a fucking dick. They got $6,000. Arthur got none of it. And he left me for dead. Charles is the only person who loves me.
So go shoot him.
I've tried. I want to shoot him now. When you do work. I know. You know what? The gang is an asshole. Except for John and Sadie. And Charles, who already left. Charles is not part of it anymore. Okay, we need canola. I see you, Dutch. Oh, look, my thing is still there. Yeehaw, Walmart. I'm going for Dutch, and I'm killing him. If the game lets me. I already tried to shoot him, and it told me no. I'm so upset over everything that's happened. Aw, that's cute. I've played Just Dance. Just Dance is fun. I don't have it anymore, though, because, you know, don't have a camera or a Xbox? What did I used to play it on?
Then you had that Zumba dance.
I did have Zumba. Zumba was fun.
I enjoyed watching.
Ooh, PlayStation 4, you just got it. I don't have a camera for the PlayStation. I did originally when I bought it, but the camera really sucked at tracking.
Well, that and like you would get on webcam.
I'd love to get Beat Saber, that'd be a fun one. Yeah, that's true. Ooh, sandwich time, yummy. I'm out for blood. Excuse me. I don't have time for you. Oh no! Let's lead the law right to camp. Cause you know what? I'm pissed. I don't know if if he'll let me lead him right to camp, but I'm gonna fucking try. Is he gonna get mad at me? Oh my god. You can't even lead cops to the camp. You're ruining all of my fun, game. If I could shoot you, I would. Pearson left? Good for them! Good for them! Get out while you can! Good job! Yes! All of you leave! Good for you guys! That's true.
Our community, we will survive. They will not crush us. I hope so. If we let Jack win free, well, then maybe we can free them. And no one in this country, no one, Arthur.
Gonna have an issue.
I'm
gonna have an issue. I'm having an issue. He just said there's no freedom. He's not gonna let anyone leave.
Seems like I've heard it all before. Just one.
What happened to free will, huh?
Arthur, just shoot him.
Let me kill him. You haven't left your mark here yet.
This is all we want to say.
Are you gonna do what I think you're gonna do? What are you gonna do, Solsta? Yeah, exactly what I thought you were gonna fucking do.
She means thank you.
Thank you! Goodness gracious, Solsta. That's a bit, yeah. He likes to use one bit and just keep it there. Oh my goodness.
That's terrible.
What?
Have you seen the normal walls?
No, I haven't.
Biggest bets.
Hold on, let me pause it. I'll be right back. He wants to show me something.
I do, and it's not working for me.
Trips over everything. I'm back.
Now, we're gonna go out and travel.
You know we have to renew our thing for.
We will survive.
I already did. Mine renews at the end of the month.
We have work to do, my friends.
Not renews, but it'll let me know.
You're gonna borrow the money.
Yeah, I already did it for last month at the end. You gotta remember to do mine.
I don't know. I just buy it.
You like the low tier badge? Oh, Solsta. Hey, you made it up onto the little border thing, though, so, you know, you made it up there. I'm over robbing a train. Can we just fucking kill Dutch and get it over with? Don't Don't call me Blacklon. I'm gonna shoot you the fuck too. You and Dutch are on my bad list. I'm so glad Charles got out though. And Pearson. And Mary Beth. Yeah, me and John are buddy buddies. We used to hate each other, but we're buddy buddies now. John, we need to have a plan to get you out. We need to have a plan to get John and Sadie out. I mean, I think Abigail's fine because she's back at camp, but geez. Welcome back, Kate! Got the dynamite. Oh, dear Lord, what's happening? Then you should take it. You should have had Abigail go get it while we're out of camp. Ham and cheese, all that sounds delicious.
Oh, I have a ham and cheese story.
Okay.
Me and the old lady came up yesterday. She said, I have a ham and cheese, all white, no tomato.
Wait, someone came to your work and asked for a ham and cheese sandwich?
On what?
At McDonald's?
Yes.
They're so
pissy at me because I told her we didn't have it. Well, fine. I'll have a ham and cheese.
We don't have ham.
What do you mean you don't have ham? Since we know you have turkey?
You have fried chicken. Take one of those. On white.
We have
it's
hamburger
McDonald's!
Buttons.
McDonald's! It's McDonald's! There's no
and
subs!
And she looked like that evil piranha tooth lady on that fucking movie Legion. The one that crawls up the wall
I've
and she's
like... I've never seen Legion.
You haven't, but they might have.
I wanted
the
to.
Evil little fucking piranha tooth lady that said that
that's okay. I had people when I worked at Sonic come through and go, can I have a Big Mac? And I'm like, nope, you cannot. They're strange. They're some strange people. My goodness. Sharp cheddar. Kate, you are a girl after my own heart. Aw, love me that cheddar. It's so good. It's so good. One last train. Every train has been one last train. Cheddar is really good. Dude, we're not bringing up the cereal conversation, are we, again?
I'm leaving. We will fight.
You insult her. You can't. No, Kate, don't bring it up.
Yeah. She looked like this. Unfortunately, she looked like she fell and had like a big bruise on her cheek. But yeah, no. Satan lady.
Okay, that is all. Say oh no.
Just so you know, I like life too. I have a box of it. It's amazing.
I already discussed that you used to put green beans on tortillas.
Shut up.
We were talking about weird food combinations.
Yeah, last week I made a
macaroni
and cheese burrito
with mayonnaise. Well, the two of you have something in common. Oh my god. A mac and cheese? I could see a mac and cheese burrito.
See, a bunch of us gringos decided to throw a bunch of random shit on a tortilla because...
Okay!
Because we ran out of, like, bread and shit, so we just decided to call it a wrap. No, I'm not listening.
But the two of you have something in common. Age.
Oh, shot
fired. Oh.
No hate, no hate.
Whatever. I'm going to chase your ass down with my walker and throw my dentures at you and bite you in the ass. That's what I'm going to do.
I'm just saying, if you like life. Oh.
At our age, we grasp all the life that we can. My ass is not biting.
Well.
Excuse us for a minute.
No, I'm good. There is so much happening right now. They're just not happy. Oh my gosh, you guys. It's okay, I'm right here, John. I have your back. I love how Sadie is, like, conspicuously quiet. She's just like, I'm not fucking getting involved. I'm just... She's plotting. I can feel it. Sadie is prepared. We had lots of fun conversations last night. Jeez. I'm over everything that's happening. You got timed out because you were talking crap about Persona. Just censorship. Oh my god. Ow, god, that hurt. Bye, horse. I'm sorry, horse. Oh god, I aimed past him and hit the guy in the back. You're a good boy. Are we sure? John has my back. We started off being really bitchy to John. Ooh. I'll get the guy on top. Unicorn in love. Oh my goodness. He was like, no, I'm not gonna jump. That's fine. Probably was. We should probably just ditch it. You should go get your wife and kid and leave. This feels like a trap. Dutch has already tried to leave me for dead once. John's at my back. I'd feel worse if I was alone. His horse. Hey, bananas and cereal is good though. I will contest to that. I really like bananas. My boy! I don't fucking trust that you're actually gonna go pick up John. Mika's new friends, because I wasn't paying attention. You fucking say anything to Sadie, I will turn this gun on you. Sadie is a queen, do not. I get full from sub sandwiches, not so much regular sandwiches. Unless I have chips with it, and then I'm good. Yeah, we're gonna trust this imposter that just popped up in our lives because of Mika? I don't think so.
Let's go! Donnie's in their carriage!
Oh, I'm standing right in front of the dynamite.
Jesus.
Get this money and get out of here. Oh, ow. Dude, this is not good for you. Poor Arthur, man. He has a... Where's John?
I tried.
You did not fucking try. You didn't try a goddamn bit.
That patrol killed him.
He's not dead.
Had to run.
Come on. Let's go.
I know he's not dead because I've heard people talk about the first game. Arthur, you have to know that he's not dead. There has to be a part of you that realizes that Dutch left you to die. He would have left John. Feed me, Seymour. I honestly can't wait to see the remake of that. Chris Evans, I believe? You are not fucking so I'm gonna lose my mind.
Sorry, sir. Without John, she's just bait. Got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her. Me and the boys know. You need to keep riding on this one, Dutch.
No.
You know it. Every man here knows it.
Just want to court and an orphan? Ain't like that. What is your line?
I wanna live, cowboy. I still got the choice, Dutch. It's just a girl.
Since when is it just a girl? You have turned into a monster! Arthur, we gotta do something.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her.
God, thank you, Sadie. Tilly, keep Jack safe.
Take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack. Wait, Copperhead Land, Abigail, and Mrs. Ann.
Thank you, Arthur.
Live a good life. Live a good life, man.
All right, Arthur.
Good job, Tilly. Let's go. John's not dead.
If they're put her on a boat, they'll probably get out to the north end of town. So I reckon we should go the other way.
John, yes.
Just listen to Sadie. Sadie's got a good plan. Oh, Little Shop of Horrors? Yeah, Chris Evans is supposed to do it. I can't wait to hear him sing, because I never have before. I feel that. That's how I am with brownies lately. I've made so much brownies cake. It's like my fourth box of brownies I've made.
She's out here
They're so good, Kate. Cookies are good too. Mm.
Listen, if you hadn't shown up in my house that night, I'd be dead. And even this bullshit beats dead.
Well, I can find a way. John, Abigail, Jack, out of this mess.
We're gonna get them out of this mess. I leave the salad off. I just like the meat.
Maybe her and Jack will be okay.
I put chips on it though. The delicious type of brownies. Best brownies.
Ooh,
a spicy Doritos. Chips are good. On sandwiches. It's nothing, exactly. We need those good chips.
Okay, here we are. Stitch the horses and come up with a plan.
I trust you, Sadie. I know you can get it. Get a good plan. I'm also allergic to tomatoes, I just don't like them either, so, works for me.
How you feeling?
Could be worse.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there again. Because you're the better shot, honey.
What do you mean? I can still fight.
Just, let's do it, Arthur. Two girls getting out is going to be a lot easier than sneaking you in. Sadie's got this. We're going to take little one for a walk today. That's what we're going to do. That's my exercise. Walking is the only exercise I'll do. Oh yeah, because you're doing police stuff. You gotta definitely be a lot more fit for that. Go, Sadie, go. I got this, girl. Walks. Hubby's not a big, fat, fun person with walks. He doesn't like them that much. I can't talk! He's not a fan of walks. You shut up. Levy's always worked out at home, so. We were gonna try a gym. Obviously not now. That was aimed right at your fucking head. Don't even. You got this, Sadie. I got you, girl. We are gonna get Abigail. We're gonna get out of here. John's not dead. I can't cover you from inside. Arthur's fucking pissed. Women? That's a fucked up thing. Come on, Arthur. Show them who they're messing with. Dead, your men. You shouldn't have fucked with me. You should not kidnap women. You have a fucking issue. Oh god. I came into the wrong. Yeah, he got me right in the head. shot you in the head. Would you die? Yeah, don't mess with the girls. Cough on him. Spit bunch of blood on him. In his face. No, if you spit blood in his face, he'll die. Has. This will be a good time for John to walk the fuck in the door. Oh, good job. Sorry you had to do that, Abigail. Right? I need John. I know he's not dead.
Come on, both of you.
Good girl, Abigail. Who's riding with me? Oh, Sadie. Okay. Oh, because John's too sick to shoot, probably. Oh, no, he can shoot. Okay. She just knows how ill he's getting. Good job, Abigail. Okay, let's get as far away from all this as we can.
John.
He'll be okay. He's gonna make a deal. I mean, he will die eventually.
This is it. We'll take you to
I'm sort of paying attention. I'm focusing on the story. You were always eye candy. Which part? I love you, sweetie. Don't worry, John will find you.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get this.
No, honey.
Don't you know, Arthur? Neither of you. Not now.
Go. You guys need to be safe. That's what he wants. I need to go finish Dutch and Micah off. Good girl. Good girl.
Lisa was a good thief.
Oh, goodness. Come on, let's go. Let's go finish this. Oh my gosh.
You're a good man.
You are a good man, Arthur.
Trying to get back.
pretty close to him.
What the hell are you talking about, Cowboy? It's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Think of the future.
Milton told me.
Think you could beat him, Blackwell? You believe him?
Makes sense now. Damn well does it.
Oh my goodness, everything is going crazy.
Think. Dutch. Be practical now. Dutch! John?
John! There he is!
Blackwing! Blackwing, die! My boy. I didn't have choice. Doc, I didn't have choice. Blackwing!
Alright, come on, John. I need your help.
You're sad now because this is over. All them years, Dutch.
John's on our side, I know that.
Snake.
Be quiet, Cowboy. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No. You be quiet, Mr. Will.
Yes!
And put down
gun. There's one.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
You are such an asshole. John's with me.
He's been playing me. Well, Bobby, take this.
He's lying. He's lying.
Put your guns down. God damn it.
Come here, John. Horse, move! Did you fucking abandon us? I mean, we were pointing. I mean, to be fair, I expected that. Let's go. I'm coming. John and me, as it should be. I do miss Charles, but John is second best.
Let's go, Arthur.
I'm going, I'm right behind you. With you. I'm not leaving you for dead.
We should have killed him months ago.
We should have left months ago. John, you might have to leave me behind. Oh, Jesus. You're welcome. Go get your family. Go, John. Then go. You should go. I can stay behind and distract them. Arthur's not doing well. You should just go, John. Arthur cannot see.
Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
Traumatized internal group, have to work out.
Wife's way too hot for us.
Yep.
He just shot my horse! Flurp, no!
See, you shouldn't be riding the Arabian one. Now Flurp is dead.
Kate's just even freaking out too. No!
You woke up the baby.
My horse! You bitches! Good morning! How'd you sleep?
She's like, I was sleeping fine. Till you woke me up. Seems to go away.
Mwah. My horse!
Fine, if you need something else to ride.
I love you.
I love you too.
Aww. Oh, he got attached to the horse, Arthur. Oh, no. Why would you do that to make it worse? I don't even care what happens to anyone else. It's a fucking horse, man. I can't watch this. My emotions. The money's
down there. I'm dead in 5 minutes. Got a family. It's more important. Maybe you're right. You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family.
Go to your family, John. Help John get to safety. The money is not fucking important right now.
What?
I have $2,000 he can fucking have.
Yeah, you're out of this bullshit. That's the last goddamn thing I do.
My emotions. Yes. I can't, my horse! John, we gotta go a different way. I'm coming! Oh Jesus, I'm sliding down the rock! I can't go with you, Arthur, John. I appreciate it, but I am dying. My Flurp's funeral cost. Oh no, the pain.
We ain't got time for this, not now.
I knew this was how it was gonna end. I knew that Arthur was gonna just make a stand and sacrifice himself. Take all my money. I don't need it.
Arthur, go to your family. Arthur, get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man. You're my brother.
But your family's more important. I'm already dying.
God damn you, bastard!
know what? Let's dual wield. I don't get to dual wield often. You know what? You want me? Oh, Micah, you are fucking pissant! Spit on him! Or throw him off a cliff! Ow. Don't go with him. Blocking is for pussies, Micah. Pussy, don't block. Be a real man. And take a punch, Micah. There we go. I'm pretty sure it doesn't, but I love doing it in video games. Oh no, you are fucking not! Oh yeah. I do kinda wish you had two of matching guns, because a shotgun and a fucking handgun are weird. I wish I could throw him off. Are you starting to see how fucked up things got? This isn't winning. Everyone you cared about is dying. I mean, I think there's more. I think there's the whole epilogue. But I'm hoping that's gonna follow John. That was unsatisfying. Oh no. Yeah, I was kinda hoping Dutch would turn sides and shoot Micah. I know John kills them all in the other game. I know he hunts them down. But I was kind of hoping Micah would die already. See what the epilogue is, maybe that will be a little bit more satisfying. Ugh. Some years later. I'm absolutely guessing this is gonna follow John instead. How long is the epilogue? Or it's gonna... I don't know if John's son... Oh, it is John.
Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
Not me. You mean me.
The one Ming Wen shot at.
Seems like he deserved to shoot.
I'm sure he did. But I've been thinking, ain't it about this stuff he's making them decisions?
Jesus, the lag all of a sudden. Oh, Jesus. Epilogue is huge. Got two chapters worth with like six missions each. Come on, game. Stop lagging, please.
Different books. The books is Jack's.
Oh god. I hate these stupid carts. Okay. Be here, Solsta. Runtime, ooh. He doesn't have any weapons.
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. Saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, they ain't too proud to be nothing. The loans are tons. Days.
And I'm sorry, Mr.
Milton. Jim.
Never actually got to see much of Strawberry before because Micah shot it up.
Don't you forget that.
You
party. We'll go slow. You can do this, John. That's a rock. Jesus. Sean looks very weird with short hair, by the way. Jeez. Can I go back and pick it up? Hold on. I guess not. Dang it.
Mr. Dickens, his overseer.
Jim Milton, I'm delivering some supplies from the store in Strawberry.
Okay.
This is quite a place.
Yes, it's beautiful.
Yeah. You send everything?
Yeah, I think so.
Except for the item I dropped.
Awesome. You looking for aids?
Why? You looking for work?
Yeah.
get the wagon back, though. I love that you didn't ask for a description or anything of his wife. You hungry, Jelly? No? You want food? So he'll get his own little side missions, it seems. That one's still there, which I think is hilarious. I'm gonna focus on main missions. I'll be right back, I'm gonna make some lunch for the little one. Oh, don't do that. Stop trying to open things, computer. Okay. Since I need the horse, how far out is this guy? How are you? Oh, you're a pretty good horse, actually. You gotta keep your thing together. He didn't shoot anyone.
Jack, you're done in here. Come on out with it.
At least he didn't shoot anyone. Jesus, he's not being a bad person by helping out. Hold on, I gotta go grab that. Be right back.